Hi guys, I'm back again. Oh, I forgot to do this morning too. Alright, we're at 2:44 p.m. This is Tuesday, of course, still Tuesday, June 23rd, 2020. Pardon me. Check this out. Look at the number that was done to my fucking recycling bin this morning. Recycling picked up today was around 10:30. Around 10:30. Picked up my bin, slammed it down, busted my fucking wheels, broke the axis, the axis piece. Like the bar, the wheels are all fucked. Pissed me right off, man. So I just left it there. I wasn't touching it. I don't give a shit. It can sit there and rot for all I care. So I called 311 and told them what had happened. And, I said, I don't know what's going on with these guys, but they're getting to be as bad as MTERA used to be. I mean, these guys, Miller was great up until the last 3 or 4 months, and things just went to hell with them. So I gave them the information, yada, yada, yada. And now they told me, leave the bin outside by the curb. I've just got it laying down. And somebody will be out to check this out and fix it, replace it, whatever needs to be done. My thought is just put the damn wheel back on and be done with it, okay? Anyway, I'm not dicking around with it. It's not my responsibility. I didn't break it, so it's not up to me to have to fix it. So anyway, the bin's sitting out there, they said just leave it. And by the way, guys, if you ever do that, don't ever take it and put it on your property because they won't come to it, they said. If it's on, like, inside your yard, they won't trespass. And what I said to the 311 representative, that's smart, real smart, that's a good idea. Because when you do that to people and you come on people's property, you wouldn't want to, that was me, but I wouldn't want to be mistaken as a prowler or an intruder. Enough said. Anyway, so I don't know when that's going to get dealt with, but it's soon. Peekaboo, I see you!